Hi there, thanks for joining us here on the web at WMUR.com. I'm meteorologist Josh Judge, and a tricky forecast here in the next 36 to 48 hours as a front is sort of stationary right now along the East Coast, and the jet stream is going to be playing a few tricks with us over the next few days, bringing precipitation in and out. We've had showers off and on today. That will be continuing to be the case, but the mild air is right overhead because the front is still well to our west. The question is, where does it go from here? Because that has huge implications on our forecast. Well, we certainly stay in the mild air over the next several hours, continuing waves of precipitation at times and right through the day on Wednesday when there could be a few showers, especially in the southern part of the state as well. The big question is, and all of our computer models are disagreeing on this a little bit, but starting to get a little bit of agreement amongst them, that Wednesday night into Thursday morning, as rain moves overhead, a cold front will be pushing through the state, first in northern New Hampshire at the late night hours, anytime after 10, 11, midnight, 1 a.m. It starts changing over to snow in northern New Hampshire, and then that snow pushes its way southward. It could be enough during the overnight hours to leave several inches in some locations that are well away from the coast. Any areas of southeastern New Hampshire would likely get the least. Farther north and west, you could see several inches, 1 to 3, maybe 2 to 4 inches pile up. We have new data coming in that we're analyzing right now about that. For today, the mild conditions sticking around, anywhere from 45 to 60 degrees with periods of rain despite the gray skies. Still a very mild and even a little bit humid air mass out there. So for the rest of today, temperatures in the 40s to near 50 up north, and all throughout the 50s across the rest of the state. Here's a look at the next several days. And of course, we're going to very closely follow what happens Wednesday night into Thursday morning. There could be some areas that wake up with some snow Thursday morning. We'll fine tune that as we go through the day today, and already looking colder as we get into the week, late part of the week and into the weekend as well. Thanks for joining us here at WMUR.com, and stay tuned for updates.